Police arrest a mother and son in Tuscaloosa, both wanted for several murders in Louisiana. The Tuscaloosa County Sheriff's Office assisted in the arrest after a tip. Deputies received information about a vehicle traveling on I-2059 this morning. That's where they arrested Belinda Fultz, who they say was driving the vehicle. They arrested her son, Taurus Ike Hamilton, without incident at another location. Both are charged with three counts of first-degree murder in Baton Rouge.